I'm Stuart Ledbetter at the Capitol in Montpelier. After a chorus of citizens' complaints, the legislature is now considering changing the rules for where we locate new wind farms and other electric generating stations, reforming the Public Service Board process. Wind turbines have already divided a number of communities where they are now spinning, particularly in the Northeast Kingdom. So is there a better way? We'll hear from many different voices tonight on WPTZ News Channel 5.